You know, we like the tea. And I feel like that's exactly why we wrote this song, because we always wanted to hear a song telling the perspective of the other woman. And what does that feel like? Mm-hmm. And when the guy goes back to his other woman at home, does the lady know about the other girl?
Yeah, like, does she know?
And it's like, what happens? What do you do? Like, I wouldn't know. Like, what would we do in that situation?
Mm-hmm. I wonder what she thinks of me when you're coming home. I know that she smells my perfume onto your cologne. I wonder what she thinks of me when you stay away.
I knew her as a student very well, and so was very excited, knew about what an amazing voice she had, knew what an amazing performer she was. So yeah, I kind of was hoping we would become friends. We would have lunch together sometimes in each other's trailers, and she had a guitar and I had a guitar, and we'd play music and she would sing stuff for me, and it was very like a private concert, which was amazing.
We had questions on characters in The Lion King.
Oh, yeah.
I fancied Nala.
Yeah, I love it. Simba. Older Simba. Yeah, and Prince Eric. When I was a little girl, I would be like, oh my god, he's so cute. But I see why Ariel loves him.